Hope your Tuesday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skirupa with the latest webcast update for you. We do have a little more humidity in the air and a light southerly breeze out ahead of the next system. That humidity will continue to build with dew points in the 60s out there this afternoon. Coming with that humidity, eventually after a little bit of morning sunshine and temperatures from the upper 70s to mid 80s, will be our chances of showers and thunderstorms. Front back out to our west eventually approaches later on tonight and early tomorrow. So looks like this comes in two waves out there today. The first one eventually coming with this batch of rainfall to our south that will try to blossom a bit through the afternoon. And then the actual front itself back to our west eventually starts to work its way in overnight tonight and tomorrow morning with a couple of more thunder showers a possibility. High temperatures today ranging from the upper 70s to near 80 at the coastline with the sea breeze into the afternoon. Low and mid 80s inland. Best chances of showers and storms will be later this afternoon after a little bit of warmth. Temperatures will be climbing above 80 south of the White Mountains away from the coast. And in the North Country, you'll be in the upper 70s to near 80 degrees today with some scattered thunder showers after 1 or 2 o'clock this afternoon. That chance lingers into this evening. As a matter of fact, overnight, there could even be a couple of thunder showers moving through. Front poised just to our west tomorrow morning will move through within a few hours of midday with a couple of more thunder showers and then pull away late in the afternoon, turning less humid tomorrow night and a very comfortable day on Thursday with partial sunshine and a small chance of a shower making its way through Thursday, drier for with sunshine for Friday and Saturday. That'll be the beginnings of the next warming trend that likely gets us into the 80s away from the coast in time for next weekend. High tide today coming up just before 4:30 this afternoon. The UV index around a 7. Most of the sunshine will be this morning. Light southerly wind turns on shore at the coast. Ocean temperature up to 62. So the warming trend locked in as we get our way closer to the weekend with partial sunshine. Next chance of showers after a stray shower Thursday could be on Sunday.